Good evening. Please answer me now. Good evening. The way we're sitting and say we came for GNM this seminar, bring two people to bring another two. Relax now. We're laughing, madam. Relax. We should not pick an audience. That's why we're selecting. Laugh, laugh. The stress in this country is too much. Don't make it personal. Laugh. You bet. Abi, it's free ticket to use. Your money is going. Remain 1 hour for your money to finish. So please laugh to the jokes. The problem is for everybody. We are sharing it today, can be your own. Tomorrow I will rest. I will collect next week. The problem is nobody in this country can dodge problem. Oh, you think it's clear that Barry goes to London? I think it's here that he's going to rest. Even the president of SUG, they are tired. So people, so just please enjoy the show. So when people ask me, what do you do? I say, for now, I'm a comedian. I don't know what the future holds for me. Because anything now, guy, if you have me, so go to Canada, I can go. I can do plumbing work. You don't know me. There's much in me that I even know about myself. This is real love, because Nigerians, really, most time we don't show love. You think people love you when you're successful. It's when you are down that you now realize that you don't really love you like that. Like right now, Anthony Joshua is feeling unloved. When Anthony Joshua was boxing champ, Anthony Joshua, our guy. That time, if you want to introduce Anthony Joshua here, British heavyweight boxing champion, Anthony Joshua. After he lost, what he now is now, British-born Nigerian boxer, Anthony Femi Joshua. They put his native name to remind him he came from somewhere. After the fight, Anthony Joshua now posted on Instagram that he's going to come back stronger. People were like, normal thing to post. That was enough. It was not long the following day, that guy went to Instagram again to post another thing. I've watched the fight. I've seen my mistakes. Nigerians best. One guy comment. The guy said, I've watched the fight. I've seen my mistakes. I'm coming back stronger to win. One guy just comment, run, oh. Next time, that guy can kill you. Another person commented, Anthony Joshua, you are indeed the son of a praying mother. Thank God for preserving your life. It's your mother's prayer that helps you. Another person commented, my brother, forget it. You cannot beat that guy with ordinary hand. Because before the next fight, come to Ogbomoso, let's buff you. So that when the guy punch you, his hand will bend. One guy from nowhere just commented, Anthony Joshua, your caption is wrong. You said you just watched the fight. Please, correct it. I just watched the beating. Nigerians are wicked. One guy now felt that the negative comment was too much, so he wants to encourage him. He now commented, Anthony Joshua, don't feed down, true champions rise again. Another guy replied that comment, Samuel Peter did not rise again, no. Samuel Peter's career died from there. Anthony Joshua, please let me advise you. Hope you are investing in real estate. So that in case you don't rise back, you can have something to fall on. Because if you don't rise back, that your name, AJ, will become your location, Ajegunle. Ladies and gentlemen, are we ready?